Master Ericus's three apprentices affirmed their bonds of friendship as they prepared for the Mark of Mastery exam. But Aqua was the only one to pass the exam and become a Keyblade Master. Leaving Terra no time for disappointment, the three immediately received word that creatures called the Unversed had emerged to threaten the World of Light, and Master Xehanort had gone missing. Both Terra and Aqua were tasked with bringing the situation under control. Meanwhile, a masked boy left Ventus with a distressing thought. Terra resisted the call of darkness as he sought out Xehanort and the Unversed. Ventus chased after him, and Aqua carried out orders to monitor Terra. Everything was going perfectly according to Master Xehanort's plan.